Hi guys, welcome to a new thing that I'm going to be doing on my channel called Soapy Suds. I'm going to show you how to make something really stupid with soap. So, what you're going to need for this, first, Soapy Suds, yay! Today, we're going to be making a mocha or like a latte, whatever you want to call it. So, you're going to need a cup, spatula, a spoon, and water. I'm using dirty dishes because I'm cleaning dishes because you can't really get a taste of it. It's made out of soap. And sorry about my hair. My sister is doing something to it and she had to put it in braids. So, that's my hair. So, first thing you're going to want to do, you're going to want to fill your thing up with about. Oh, also I have a measuring cup. This is optional. I'm filling it up. We've got a cup of water, about. That fills it like halfway, and then I'm just going to rinse off my thing. I only have these spoons and spatula so that I don't get soap all over the outside of the cup. So I just kind of want to. Sorry about my sister singing. So once I put like 2 spoonfuls of it on here, then I'm just gonna flatten it off. And then I'm gonna add a little to the top and flatten it just to make sure. And if you hear the lawnmower, my brother doing chores. I'm actually doing a chore. And how do I do this? So then you just add a tiny bit on top. A little bit on top. I'm adding. Why? Sister just scared the crap out of me. So, I already have soap on mine. So, if that happens, you can just like hold the cup sideways and run it underwater. Sorry, I'm having like a little discussion.
Hey guys.
So I did that, and I'm just gonna take my spatula. Cool, so can you fix that? Sorry, 1 second, guys. My sister's gonna fix that real quick. So I have my spatula. The lighting's probably going to be bad for the video. But I have my spatula. I'm just taking the back of it and rounding it off. Like that. That took like all off, which is okay. I've made this before without making a video and it turned out perfect. This time it didn't. Dang it. And you could like fake give it to somebody, like prank them, just make sure they don't drink it. Because I'm gonna post a video about me, and my sister made me something with soap. I knew it was soap, and I tried a bite of it, and my mouth burnt. And everybody bought it, I like ran away, because it burned. It was pretty bad. But this is your final thing, and you can also add a straw. do not really drink. And then you can add like an ice cube or two. I have plastic ice cubes. So after that, I just refill this little cavity. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a good day. Bye.